Why did we build the Thunderbolt Hub? Great question. The Thunderbolt Hub does several things, like with an M1 MacBook Air, which only has two Thunderbolt ports, after plugging in a charger, only has one port left for any peripherals. So the hub would turn that one remaining port into three, which is more than you started with. The hub also allows you to connect more storage, two 4K displays or one 5, 6, or 8K display. Two accessories, you name it, you can use it. And one of the Thunderbolt Hub's most exciting features is that it allows you to not disrupt your daisy chain. You can create three independent daisy chains, and those tree branches will allow you to create a cool-as-a-cucumber efficient workflow. Okay, I still see some quizzical looks out there in the live studio audience when referring to a daisy chain, so let me clear some things up. If you have peripherals that you are constantly connecting and disconnecting from your current setup, let's say shuttle drives or the like, and they're daisy chained, you effectively have to disconnect everything to disconnect one thing. And that kind of stinks. In the past, daisy chaining external storage required you to place it as close to the front of the chain for the fastest and most reliable performance. Therefore, placing bus power drives first in the chain was impossible, as they had to be placed last, and the chain was limited to just one bus power device. Now, you can connect multiple bus power drives directly to the OWC Thunderbolt Hub and unleash their performance. With the Thunderbolt Hub, you don't have to disconnect everything. You can simply disconnect your shuttle drive and leave your archive drive in place. For example, once you're done transferring footage from a shuttle drive, you can just eject that drive and send it off to the editor. All that without disrupting a desktop backup. It's like if you've ever valet parked your car and they stick yours in first and then park three cars behind it. In order to get your car out, they need to move the other three cars. With the Thunderbolt Hub, we don't have to move the other cars to get yours out. Your car is waiting there when you're finished with dinner. Boy, I love analogies. Or is that a metaphor? Or are they both just the simile? Anyway, that's all for this video. Check out the Thunderbolt Hub, plug in your monitors, and don't disrupt your daisy chain. From everyone here at OWC, thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.